In this video, you will learn how to make a basic balloon hat. You will need your balloon nearly fully inflated. Begin your design at the nozzle end of the balloon. Start with a one-finger bubble. Form a loop in the balloon. This loop should be measured around the child's head. Twist the small bubble at the beginning of the loop around the balloon at the other end of the loop. At the end of the balloon, twist another one-finger bubble. Twist the bubble around the balloon at the midway point of the loop. And that is how to make a basic balloon hat.